Yes. So go back to rest. All right. And then the other part of this this move is that the section leader is the one that issues the cycle advance as one. Marcus, keep up. Step. Step. Marcus, you got to keep up. Step. And stay close because I'm going from here. So you guys, step. Brian's trying to trip this. Step. 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 Step.
I don't know what's more offensive, everything about that video or that guy with like socks and Tevas or something. Like, it's just like, what are they doing? I don't know. I know we've got more of this, but Ben, any thoughts on this so far?
I mean, this is great to see. I'm glad this came out because I've never been less scared of the Patriot front now. Oh my gosh, what if we encounter them and they go like this? And slowly push you with their soft forearms. What are we to do?
I think
blind you with his pasty legs.
They'd be better off using Tybo as a training video, because that wasn't it. That wasn't it. I don't know what they plan to stop, but I guess it doesn't stop there. We've got more footage. Watch this.
Oh, yes.
This thing,
the glasses are just
clever.
Okay? This is just clever. All right. So, Vanguard, lock. Step. 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 Step.
Step.
Step.
I hate fighting.
Step. Step.
Steal.
Step. Step. Step.
Switching out.
Step. Step.
Stay in line, guys, in the front.
Yeah, yeah, you know, it. You know, in watching that, all I could think of is the fight scenes in 300, because they are just very much on par. Just wow, I am just I am a little shaken if I ever see the Patriot front. Ben,
I mean, what I'm most astounded by in that clip was the guy that kept trying to break through the middle. Why he didn't just go around this 6 foot blockade? What is their plan here? If somebody tries to break through us and doesn't realize there is space to the left and right, we will stop any enemy effectively. I love the guy on the very right there in the brown, just smiling the whole time as he's pushing the guy. This is just so embarrassing. This would be a parody video. I could see this on Key and Peele. I mean, this is unbelievable.
Yeah, I could see it on Key and Peele too, as long as Key and Peele weren't black. But it's just like this.
Wrong point.
But like this, are you kidding me? The sad part is, I think a lot of people end up, well, being indoctrinated with hate, but also is they're looking for community. They're looking to be a part of something. And it's kind of clear, because I think anybody who would have a solid core group of friends or felt like they had a purpose and a calling and people with them would be in that experience and be like, no dice, this isn't for me. It's absolute nonsensical and it's just stupid. But my God, I think these people are gonna save us in the event of like a zombie apocalypse. Is that right?
I guess so. I used to judge people who didn't have groups of friends and then instead went into their basements and played Dungeons and Dragons. I now think those are American heroes. They're people that take their loneliness and keep it to themselves or play harmless games. Don't try to create absurd racist groups. So I miss those D&D guys. Call me.
That's a good point. The things we were complaining about before, now the world has given us something really to complain about. And it's people like this, Tevas and socks and blockades.